You gotta put it down now. You gotta put it down now. I'm about to fall out.
No, that's me.
That's me. That's you. Oh, okay.
I'll go.
They're about to be deleted. Oh, I fell through.
Oh, crap.
I fell into the digital void.
Oh, all right, my nice. God. That was so confusing.
Yeah, that was a little tough. That was tough. But we did it. We saved the day. We got the virus genome.
Mission
complete. All right, incoming transmission.
Good morning, agents. A mysterious cyber hitman has been wreaking havoc lately on the world's network. We think this terrorist is accessing a microchip found in smart glasses to permanently erase his victim's virtual identity, thus locking them out of their own lives. Given how secure these microchips are, this could be an inside job. So our first suspect is Nimbus Web Optics, the manufacturer of the most popular brand of smart glasses in the world. Tonight, when no one's present, you'll infiltrate the Nimbus building and network. Your mission is to access their mainframe server and dig out the engineering records of the microchip. Good luck.
Let's do it.
Oh, God. What the heck am I looking at?
All right.
Okay, you're in the lobby. Now figure out how to gain access to the rest of the building.
Nimbus Web Optics.
I need you to get me a virtual ID.
Where do I need to go for the building? Okay, I'll go back to floor one.
Mm-hmm.
Employee access. Okay, which one do I need to give you? This one? Yes, I'll transfer this ID to you. You got it?
Yep. Deshanti Palmer. Okay. Are you sure you want to reset your device using his profile? Yeah.
Good. Now start making your way towards the mainframe server.
Okay. I see you. You're going.
This seems like I need to check that. We need to get into the server mainframe, but I currently work in what department?
What department?
Is it giving you different options or just ask you what department?
It's asking you, yeah, it's giving me all the options. It's accounting, engineering, human resources, janitorial resources.
I need to get legal to the mainframe, so it should probably be engineering.
Yeah. Appointment time, let's see, 9:30 a.m., I guess.
Which is the earliest? Because it's 5:09 right now.
5:09? Oh, okay. 5:30 a.m. then.
Can you do anything lower than that?
5 a.m., but that's basically it.
Do 5 a.m., yeah.
5 a.m.? Yeah.
Yeah, okay, there we go. I can now go in. Well, I should be able to go in.
Yeah, okay, the appointment's on there now. The message board. Oh, God. All these messages.
Are you able to open the door for me?
Let me see. Let me see, look at the cameras. So where you're at right now?
I'm right in front of the mainframe door.
Okay. I don't know.
Can you click the door or anything? Click open, it should be on the bottom right.
Bottom right for the cameras?
Yeah, well, that's where it was for me last time.
Okay, let me see if I have that.
But like, it's like you're looking in at where I'm at currently in the room, and it should be on the bottom right.
I don't see anything.
Are you able to change the time? Or...
Yeah.
Do you change it to 5:11?
No, I can only change it like by 30 minutes.
Oh, man.
30 minutes. Engineering. Meeting with engineering, okay.
Mm-hmm.
This is kind of confusing. Okay, let me look at your ID I gave you.
Change the meeting to tech to something with the technology center.
Technology center?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me see if other options I can give you. Appointments. Okay, 5 a.m. Technology center. Okay, there we go.
Okay, all right, I'm in.
Making good progress.
There we go.
Keep looking for the mainframe.
All right, server. I need to get to the mainframe, so I need to get to the third floor.
Okay. Let's see.
I need you to get me access to the elevator, it looks like.
Elevator, how do I do that? Okay, let me get out of floor three.
Yeah, I need to get to 4-3.
Oh, I need an access code. Yeah. Oh, you got that for me?
For the elevator? No, I don't. Yeah.
Oh, the elevator. Elevators.
I see a serial number, but I don't see an access code here.
Oh God. Okay. Yeah, I see a whole bunch of serial numbers. So which one is it?
Okay, so its serial number is, I'm gonna say it in the military terminology. So it's Jack Delta. Umbrella, Alpha, Sierra, Umbrella, Yankee, Delta. And there's a bunch of numbers. Then it's
all of them are the same.
Okay, then the numbers are 77, 38.
Hey, I think I found them. Yeah, 38.
40.
40.
3.
Okay, I think I got that.
And then Alpha Hotel 2-1.
All right. You're on floor 1, right?
Yeah, I need to get to 4-3.
Right. You're moving?
Yeah, I'm going up now. All right, I'm on floor 3. All right, I need to get to the mainframe servers, which is over here. What's this? Network name Nimbus F3 Security Connection. Okay, 22. Access code 6351. Okay, so that is to get to that. Oh, what's that? That's
I don't have access to floor 3, so I can't see.
You don't have access to floor 3 cameras? I have the network code or the network name.
I need that.
You need an access code?
Yes.
6351.
6351.
I see a bunch of drones in the mainframe room.
So far, so good.
Okay,
but
you have access
careful.
To the cameras?
I detect heavy surveillance.
I don't see any cameras. Security drones.
Oh, you have access to security drones?
Yes. Let me see what I can do. What the heck is this? The east door I just opened?
No. Wait. Oh, yeah, I do.
Okay.
Which drone are you, though?
I don't know. It doesn't tell me. It just shows me a blue and a blue one and a red one on my screen.
Well, the red one should be bad, right?
Yeah.
Oh, got detected. So you gotta let me know where the drones are when you're opening the door. So you should wait till the drone leaves.
It doesn't tell you where you're. Okay.
No.
You're still in the receptionist, right?
Yeah. I'm still at the art. I'm like right at the door for RD Labs.
I'm doing right now. Okay, you're in.
Okay, are you able to open up the other door or like this out of order door or no?
I don't know. It doesn't tell me.
Good. Now start making your way towards the mainframe server room.
Okay. I can't see where you're at. So you're in the reception room, right?
Yeah, I'm at the reception room.
Okay, let me open the door.
Wait, like you gotta look ahead, cause I can't run in there and hide because it'll just find me regardless.
I can't. Yeah, it doesn't tell me what it says. It just tells me to open the door. I can't do anything else. Let me see if I can do something else. Okay, I don't have that. Yeah, I can only do security drills for
now. Are you able to see when that drone leaves the room?
Yeah.
So,
but when it leaves, I don't know exactly where you're at.
Just let me know when the drone leaves the room. And when the drone leaves the room, open the door.
Okay.
It leaves the room that's right here at the door that you're opening.
Okay, hold on.
Dang it.
It doesn't freaking show me where you're at. I can't see anything. I can only see the drone.
That's fine. Just again, just let me know when the drone leaves and then open the door.
Alright. Now. What?
It didn't leave the other room.
Okay, I guess I have to wait till it gets to the other room. Since it moves. Okay, I got it now. Okay, now.
Oh, it's still in the second room. Okay, I can hear it. I wasn't paying attention, but I can hear it when it's in there.
Okay. Okay, now. Now. There you go now. Hurry. You go to the room to your right.
Oh, the door opened back up.
So,
what we're going to do is, all right, so I'm going to get to that room to the side. You said go to the door to my right when I was in there?
Yes.
Because the mainframe is back in that room with the first drone. So I'll go to the room to my right, and then let me know when the drone goes back and then forth so I can go back into the room. I mean.
Yeah, because there's two drones. One for where you enter the perception. They go from all the way from east to west. Okay, go now.
All right,
the far right.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's coming around. Okay, go now. Okay, go now. Mainframe, it's on the far right.
Okay, I'm in. I gotta pick the lock.
Oh God. Okay, it doesn't tell me that you went in there, but okay.
All right, I'm requesting your assistance now.
Okay. Yes.
Okay.
I see your mouse, I think.
Okay. Yeah. So, can you see anything else that's showing you which one I need to do?
No. You see mine, my little face.
Yeah. I think we have to be on it together.
Okay. How do I move? Oh.
Wait.
Oh. Okay. I see it. No, you have to move the blocks. That's me. Yeah.
Yeah, and you gotta go across. Oh, God.
Oh, okay. Alright, there we go. Okay, let's go get tough loot.
Okay, and then, alright, second one.
Okay, which one am I?
You're down at the bottom.
I'm the block now.
Okay. Oh, you're the block. You gotta go, you start from the bottom. You gotta be quick with this one. No, the second one? Okay. Okay. Now just get the top one.
Okay, which one's me? Okay, what?
You're the chip now.
Wait.
You're moving to the right.
I can't move it though.
You can't?
No. Oh no, now I can't, okay.
Hold on, alright, I'm gonna, are you ready? Go ahead.
Yeah.
Go for it. Oh, dang.
Oh, shoot. All right.
Oh, no. Dang it. I have to move that one to the right and then go. Okay.
Oh, my God. Oh, wait. Go move the one on the far right. Down all the way down so I can block it. There we go.
Okay.
There we go.
All right, we're in.
You made it. Now assist in your partner's search for the microchip records.
Okay. I don't have a network connection. I need an address.
You need IP address? Okay. You ready?
Yes.
203.
203.
203.
Yes. Oh, 203 twice?
Yeah, a second time.
Okay.
And then 164.
164.
122.
122. All right. Oops. There we go.
All right, opening up the back door right now.
Yes, and the sun, they have triangles that, like, this connected from the circle, and they're separated.
Half gear on the left, half sun on the right.
Yes.
Oh, god dang it. That's not...
Oh, god.
You said half gear on the right?
No, half gear on the left.
Half gear on the left, sun on the right.
Yes. There we go.
All right, that's the firewall down.
I think there's three things we need to do.
Yeah, we got to get rid of the antivirus now. All right. You see any symbols?
Not yet. I'm still like traveling.
Okay, hold on. So what? I got to get you to the software, okay? So what I'm going to do, go down one or move forward? Can you move forward or no?
I don't think I can move. Yeah, I can't move right now. I can't move, but... Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, this is stuff that we were doing. Okay. Yeah, like, there's literally nowhere for me to go. I see something like...
Crap.
I see, like, rip.
I killed you.
I'm assisting your partner search for the microchip records.
Okay, so... Looks like it's like this, that thing we did earlier, except our rules are reversed. I'm doing the moving and you're doing the setup.
I can't so place I anything down. It's not letting me click anything else, looks like.
What am I? Okay, I see. I gotta enter things, okay. What?
You moved to a different section.
Okay. Which one I need to go?
You need to go to the right.
Oh god.
Or I can't.
This way?
That is not the way. Yeah, that is not the way.
Okay, so left.
So well, keep going. No, keep going that same direction you just were. Never mind. Was that left?
Yes.
Now go straight or forward.
This way?
You just said that one was left. That straight the same way. Okay.
Oh my god.
Okay.
It doesn't tell. It just tells me like four directions: north, south, east, west.
Huh. Go south.
South. Okay. I can't. There's nothing in front of me.
What? Okay. So there's a west. Go west.
West. Okay.
I get it now.
Oh
all right.
God, that was hard.
Now for the AI Sentinel, we gotta get rid of this.
What is this? Analyze threat. Oh god, it's just like the circle closing on top of a triangle.
The circle was on the top half of the triangle?
Yes. Or it's the top tip of the triangle. Okay. Dude, that was so close. That was like very close.
All right. What's
next? Very loud keyboard sign. Somebody's. Okay, what is it? Analyze the target. Okay, it's a triangle pointing right, and there's like three circles on the other half of it. Oh my god, that was close. I was panicking. Accessing mainframe in 3, 2, 1.
Alright, mainframe accessed.
That's microchip zip.
You say you need a microchip zip?
Transfer the microchip records?
I just rewound
this
though. Okay,
request
well, wrapping it up. Let's extract.
Oh no, we're detected.
Oh dang, we
get
got detected.
Uh-oh, what do we do?
I'm not sure, I'm going to the basement. I need to get to the basement, which is exit is to my left. Okay, I'm in an elevator and I'm going down.
Hold on. Where's the elevator? Okay. Go to the basement. Okay. Oh shoot. Which one is it again? Okay. Yes. Okay. Basement, right?
Mm-hmm.
I can't take you to the basement though.
No, I'm already going. Okay. There was a different elevator here already.
Okay.
Are you at the basement floor or on the camera? You're on basement cameras?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm in it right now.
You see any drones?
Okay, I see you. No, I don't think I see any drones. Wait, hold on.
Oh no.
Oh my god, it's shooting you! Hold on. Okay, I took control of it. Yeah, so you should be safe.
I'm downloading the... Okay. I have to disable this electrical ray, it actually looks like. How do I get up there, though?
I need to shoot something?
Yeah. Okay. Are you able to shoot the wall?
Yes.
Are you able to shoot the wall right here that you're at? That I'm at?
Can
you see me
yes.
or no? Shoot, yeah, like, right above my head. Like, perfect. Okay. All right. Now, okay. You see where I'm standing now?
Hold on. I'm looking around. Hold on.
Go up.
Oh.
Now shoot again. More to the left. A little bit more to the left.
Boom. There we go. Yeah.
Let's go.
We got it.
Out of here forever and a day. You're probably the worst spies ever. Hacker's ID. Cypher. Oh wow. Cypher from Valorant. That's pretty dope. I like that. Which is like a stereotypical hacker name.
Okay, mission three.
All right. I think that's it for me for today. I think that was a good episode, right? Right, guys? Appreciate you guys. That was stressful. Other than that, that is your man Zen, aka Zimis and Cal. Make sure you guys live by the code. And until next time, peace.
I'll see you guys next time on my stream. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Team Hakan, live by the code.